Harrow. Okay, so today I am going to be showering my little pugs. This one is Axel, and then this little one here is Slash. I like to give them a shower. Ow, on my foot. I like to give them a shower like once every 10 days. Shampoo and condition. So I thought I would video it and show you how it's done. Show you how to shower your dogs. Are you ready? If the shower will work. There we go. There we go. Oh, one of them's jumped off already. You've got to come back down. Okay. How's everyone been doing in this self-isolation? It's definitely keeping us occupied with other things. Come here. No. So, Axel doesn't really like it, let's say, as much as it, come down. As little Slushy does. Slushy, I think, enjoys it, but Axel doesn't as much.
Oh, look at that sad face.
Come here. Come here. Is that the worst bit? No, 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 no. So I've had these pugs for like Slash, I've had for, or aka Slushy, I've had for like just over a year, and Axel has been my bro coming up to 3 years. So he's been my little bro for a long time, thank you boy.
Yeah, second of you.
So I use a hypoallergenic oatmeal shampoo. I just got it from the pet shop because little Slushy has quite sensitive skin. So I don't want anything that's going to irritate both of them, you know. Speak to their dogs like they're a human. Because I do. Crazy lady. Crazy dog lady.
Oh,
First go down. Obviously shampooing.
Now sushi's done.
Lucy, are we ready? Are we ready? Yeah?
So sushi's got a problem with his back legs. So he's unable to like properly stand up sometimes. Hey. This is another collar, isn't it? I'm gonna get that collar off. You sushi bully. You sushi bully. Oh, that's a sweat everywhere. Sushi, sushi, sushi. Oh my god. Sushi looking at the camera. Yeah? Sushi. Sushi just complies. He just sits, lets me do what I need to do. He'll just stay there the whole time. Axe is a bit more hyperactive than Slash, I think.
Yes. Oh, sushi likes. Sushi likes.
I used to take the dogs to the groomers a lot, but because they're short hair, I find that it's unnecessary now, like, especially because I can do it myself. And then they smell so fresh. And I can do it often as well, you know, as often as I want. Okay, now it's conditioning time. So much hair. So much hair. Yes, I need to brush you, that's what I... Get on for a little bit. Let's have a sushi. See, she loves it. Look at his little face. Look at his little tongue poking out. Making noises in the air. Who discovered his tail. We have it. We have two clean pugs, and now I will dry them off, and then they can go outside and have some playtime. So adorable. Anyway, thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Follow me on Instagram, OnlyFans, and Patreon. And I hope you're all keeping occupied during the self-isolation phase. It's not easy. It's definitely doing stuff like this, you know what I mean? You're trying to keep yourself occupied. So it can be quite tedious at times because time is probably just going a little slower. But my advice would be to do something productive like this, you know, get on filming, get doing YouTube or doing something you like, start bringing out your creative side because you never know, it could turn into something, you know? So we send our love and hope you enjoyed. Goodbye.